Commissioner, what was your impressions? What did you think of the trip?
My impression is that it is a very beautiful and very special place, even on this windy, cold, rainy day. And the people who were at home in their cabins were very warm and welcoming to us. We appreciated that very much. It was good to see it for ourselves, so that we can fully understand the situation. And I certainly can understand why the people are attached to their cabins.
Where do things go from here?
Well, we have a lot of things to think about. There's a lot of factors to consider, and we'll all be talking and working together on finding a way forward.
And you yourself came down. That's a little bit unusual, isn't it?
I don't know. It seems normal to me.
See for yourself. Senator Sweeney, what did you think?
First, it is unusual. We are thrilled that the commissioner came down here and firsthand saw what we all saw for the first time. It's beautiful. The nature is gorgeous. We can understand why people are so concerned and want to preserve the cabins. But really, I can't thank you enough, Commissioner, for yourself coming down and bearing the rain and the cold and everything else that we just went through, because I'm cold as hell.
Well, thank you too, Senator.
Assemblyman Burzichelli.
I'm a fellow Senate President. The fact that the Commissioner interrupted her day, came down, was not daunted by the weather, and took time to speak to people. This is helpful to the process. What we saw was culturally significant and absolutely beautiful. And we go to work from here.